have thought that long ago, so very far away, a little child would be born and in a manger laid. And who would have thought this little child was born the King of Kings, the son of just a carpenter, but for whom the angels sing. And who would have thought that as he grew and with other children played, this child with whom they laughed and sang would die for them someday. And who would have thought this little child could make a blind man see, feed the hungry, make rich the poor, and set the sinner free. Oh, who would have thought this little child was who the prophet said would take away the sins of man and rise up from the dead. Have come and gone, yet this world remains the same. Empires have been built and fallen, only time has made a change. Nation against nation, brother against brother, men so filled with hatred, killing one another. And over half the world is starving, while our banner of decency is torn. Debating over disarmament, killing children before they're born. And fools who march to win the right to justify their sin. Every nation that has fallen from within. Yet in the midst of this darkness, there is a hope, a light that burns. This little child, the King of Kings, someday will return. This little child is who the prophet said will return to judge this world, the living and the dead. Oh, can't